And while Central America is suffering from a severe drought, in Argentina three people have died and 20,000 have been evacuated after severe floods hit the capital on Friday. The Luján River has risen by 5.37 meters, seeing floods even reaching the city's famous basilica. More rain is predicted to fall in the region in the following days.